Yeah, get up for Kuntry Boi.
Yeah.
I understand of it. I, you know, that nigga walked. What you say about? I just introduced you. You Kuntry Boi, right? Take the gun off cop. Give me a hug. You hug niggas, give me a hug.
I got the banger.
Pull his belt off. Hold on. Get up a Kuntry Boi. Yeah. Hey, how y'all doing, man? I got my own retarded ass up here, man. But yeah, I'm Kuntry Boi. I'm originally from Mississippi. I don't know if y'all know about it, man. We still got slavery going on there. But ain't gonna go into that. But I'm a simple person. And I got a cousin, y'all know what I'm saying? She a bull dagger. She dug it too. You know what a bull dagger is? A slug? You know, I don't wanna offend nobody, but you know, and she had just got out recently, you know, so she hit me up like, cuz, what's up? I'm home. I'm like, come through. Roll with you. So she like, yeah, cuz, I just got home. I got some little buzz on deck. But I'm trying to be safe. Let me hold like $200 for a strap. I said, damn, you get out with the plugs and give me about two of them. I need one too. She said, cuz, you stupid. No, I'm talking about a strap. I said, what? Let me get this right, Mr. Man. You want me to borrow you some money to buy this bigger than mine, man? I'll fire on your ass. Come on, I love you, cuz, but not that much, bro. I can't be doing that. You know what I mean? I'm like, what type of shit is this? I'm like, well, before you went in, what happened to the one you asked? She's like, man, yeah, my bitch ran off with it. I said, so somebody stole your dick. I can't fathom this. As a real nigga, you just stole my dick. Like, what type of, I had to kill your whole last name for some shit like that, dog. So, you know, I'm like, man, I can't let you go out, man. I'm gonna get you something to get you a little wizard or whatever the fuck you do. Jab a little bit, you know? Having a little fun. So then a couple months later, she popped up. She put a little bitch pregnant. I'm like, what the fuck? The fuck, you gonna have a little action figure or something like that? What type of shit is this? Pregnant by a stud. What type of shit? Folks, oh, crazy. She believed it. Yeah, we got a boy on the way. I said, a boy? G.I. Joe? It's not going to be real. It's plastic or something. Like, this is artificial or something. This is make-believe. So I was like, man, I was just baffled by this type of shit. You know? So then, man, and then I was watching this again. You know, when Wi-Fi was fucked up. So I was watching Justice Channel. You know that old ass channel like on 13.2 and shit. They started putting dots on channels. That fucked me up. 13.39. I'm like, this shit all different. But yeah, they had showed the little Starving Kids commercial. Y'all remember that? And that was hot, man. Good weed don't mix with saying that bullshit. Because I'm like, man, I don't give a fuck how hungry I am. I'm not going to sit still and let it fly. He really had a move. The little kid didn't blink or nothing. Like, that shit ain't real. And every time I see the commercial, all the adults healthy as hell. Even in the village, all the kids starving. Man, we got to send CPS a day over there. I'm talking, y'all going to ask for some money. All healthy ass adults and the kids are starving. What type of shit is that? But y'all charge me though. I ain't paying my baby for 3 hours CPS at the door. These niggas been hungry. The same baby's been hungry for like 40 years. Niggas ain't grew up yet. It's like, shit, yeah, you gonna wait till I get to 10 cents. I had to wait on 10 cents today. You is too, son. I ain't feeding y'all shit. It's healthy walking with a basket. Kid over there crying, drinking goat milk and shit. Little limp ass shit. You got goat milk. That was already here. What we sending money for? The goats is walking right there. That shit is bogus. And then, you know, and then I had dealt with a lot of deceptions, y'all. And the one that really got me, it's one of the closest people to my granddad. You know, I looked up to him. And, you know, he one of them old school nasty. If you watching the pornos, he don't fast forward shit. You can watch the intro. I don't want no nigga to do that. Jeez. Hey, I stuck it, they pop my hand. Don't touch that. Don't nobody want to hear about the cable, man. Man, let it get to the action. But yeah, he like, son. Great baby. I was put off. One on 13 said, great baby. Yeah, I ain't been seeing no little girls around. You get no pussy. Well, I'm like, damn, I mean, I'm about to be 13 soon. He said, shit, I was married by then. I don't know that it was 32 then. She took care of me. So I'm like, no. He's like, yeah, then you want to go check it off? I said, no. What the fuck is that? So he told me about it. You know, I'm an eager beaver. I'm in it tonight. They go right to it. Oh, his granddaddy told me about some shit. I ain't waiting on nobody. But he ain't tell me what. So I go hit the stash. I found the little tapes. No title on them. You know what time it is. I pop that PC right there. Everything got a title on it. Oh, there we go. They took that shit right off for me. I already know what it is. So I'm going to work. He ain't tell me what can happen. Just going to work and see, you know, kind of passed out for like 2 seconds. What the fuck? It was like a dope high. It was real quick and I fucked up. Y'all, I made a mistake and took my own damn virginity. You know how embarrassing it is, bro? He didn't tell me I could do that, man. That was my first. I was my first, y'all. And I want y'all to tell nobody else that, y'all. We're going to keep that here with us. I'm opening up, but I was my first. And, yeah, I mean, I never killed myself. I ain't with nothing of that weird shit. I love me. You feel me? And then, you know, did y'all watch the Adrian brother after he lost the Pacquiao? Did y'all see the interview? This thing crazy. He really gang gang from the hood. He be tripping. This nigga, they said, hey, he hit you 900 times. You only landed 100 punches. I said, shit. First off, he said, what you talking about? I don't want to fight. I gotta go back and watch the tape. I said, nigga, why? You was in the fight. What tape you gotta watch? You gotta watch the tape and you got hit all the times. Nigga forgot it. He thought it was 3 different fights. Nigga hit me 900 times out of me. Hey, bro, grab the strap, nigga. I ain't never been hit this many times. It's a charge, nigga. That's assault, nigga. 900? Hey, back y'all punching. Bro, you from the hood. Every hood cat don't watch karate movies. Don't Pacquiao look like me from Unbox and all other karate movies, nigga. You ain't trained right for this karate champ. This nigga's the president. He played on the basketball team for the whole Philippines. And he a boxing champ. This is a Super Saiyan. Nigga, what's wrong with you? Yeah, go fellas. He's a Super Saiyan. You over here trying to talk about him and just get it. And was that life for me? Oh, I'm gonna wrap it up. Nigga, we gonna have safe comedy jokes tonight then, I guess. I got my rap. But I guess it's over with for me. And I'm gonna close it with this, fellas. Hey, I see my little cougars in here. It's none disrespectful. I got the best way, I figured it out, to ask for success. Coochie, pussy, whatever y'all wanna call it. Wait till